I see a French chef in the stone with a bottle of wine in his left hand. Huh. That's pretty nifty. Huh. This Petoskey is quite interesting. There's a French chef. Watch this one. There it is. See it? Look. See the French chef? See the bottle of wine in his hand? And...
Uh-huh.
Oh.
No, I didn't.
Fingers today. This one's really cool too. I like that. Looks like Cladopora. This one. That looked cool, polished. This one, like, is the best fossil soup I think I've ever found. See all those little crinoids, the round ones? Well, I don't know what all the other ones are, too. Maybe they're part of the crinoid stem. I don't know, but look at that. Neato. Then there is, of course, a... this one's quite interesting. It's a nice conglomerate, or it's cement. A conglomerate is a rock made up of other rocks. That one is kind of different. Yeah, that's probably chert. Showed this one. That's a neat piece. And this was cool. Looks like Cladopora on one side, horn coral on the other. Excuse me. That's different looking. Huh. And did I already show that? I'm not sure. But then there was one that was like an agate, but it wasn't an agate. Where is it? Is it this one? This one's kind of neat. That would be cool polished. It's got bands. It's got like an eye. Maybe. More bands. I don't know if that's the one. This. Was this the one? This is unique though. Kind of a cool piece of chart. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Is this an agate? It's got the chalcedony in it. It's got the banding. I mean, and it, gee, it almost looks like it's Petoskey. No, it can't be. Well, it could be. I don't think so, though. Oh, there's a hair. That's lovely. What is it? Here's a neat fossil. These are always cool. They have mica in them and rose quartz and quartz and jasper. Feldspar, usually. I love them. Got a few reds. That's a pretty one. Wow. This is a pretty one, too. This would look good polished into a heart. That one. Okay, a couple of quartzies. Pretty yellow. I love these little smalls. They're so pretty. Oh, is that another green one? No, that's not green. What is that? Amethyst? Huh. That is grayish purple. I don't know. Interesting. These ones. There's another green one. Huh. This has got interesting stuff in it. I see horn coral. I see chalcedony or calcite. See some fossil soup. Huh. Those are interesting ones. What's that? That one has got a lot different stuff on. Green one. This was a cool one to find. That is really pretty, and I'm gonna keep it as a specimen, I think, because of the banding. It's looking at like an agate, but gee, I don't know. Huh. It's definitely a keeper. And then we have this big one that was interesting. It's got a lot going on in it. What you doing, birdie? You checking things out? Mm-hmm. Are you? I have audience right now. I have this audience. Yeah. You liking looking at these stones, Brody? This one's different. Look at that. I think it's Golgana Tylite, but boy, it's got some different neato stuff in it. Neato. And then this one is another red one. It's got some reds. It's pretty. This one. Purdy. Purdy, what are you doing? Huh? You gonna check out all these rocks? Huh? Are ya? I think that's about it. Oh, this one was pretty cool. That, I really have not run across anything like that before. It looks meat-ish. I can't take credit for this. Lewis found some of these, and this is one of them. It's amazing. What's that? It's just another conglomerate piece of cement. Okay, that's about it. That's pretty. Fuck.